going on up here? Oh. Red usually doesn't mean good. Screw it, let's find out. Now, there are things called anomalies in the game, so this might just be one of those. Oh, no. What's up, guys? So we are back to check out another new game, and we've got Novus Inceptio. Inceptio, I believe? I'm bad at names. But anyways, it's a open world survival game that also has a planned MMO version to it. And I just wanted to check it out. The devs were kind enough to hook us up with a key, so I decided we would go ahead and take a look at this. And there's clones. Oh, what's this? You can't interact with it. Okay. And we got a bunch of plants. Strawberries. Not sure what that's supposed to be. Tomatoes? Blueberries? Raspberries or cherries of some sort? Onions, that looks like. And potatoes. Okay. So yeah, we've got a little bit of everything. And I believe we have a knife. Is that control? Control one? Okay, I'm not sure. Well, let's head off into the world. Huh. Okay, that kind of just, like, toggles. Turn off battle stance. Iron node. We need a pickaxe. Okay, we got some mushrooms. Yeah, we've got this little drone that follows us around, too. Oh, hey, cow, pig, giant goat deer thing. Yeah. I'm not sure that's something we want to mess with. Let's go ahead and head down to the water and check it out. We interact with, like, little bushes. Okay. Nice, okay. Well, we got lots of reeds. Can we swim? Hey, can't swim. Oh, what's this? Oh, there's like fish and stuff. Q for dive. Well, that is a big clownfish. Huh. Alright. Well. Woo! Yeah, look at this swimming skills right here. That is something. I'm not entirely sure what's going on here. That was weird. Alright, alright. Can we... No, we still need to make a pickaxe. So crafting is... Let's see. No, this is character. And B is for building, I think. Okay. Can we... I don't know what that is. Buildings. This is buildings, buildings, equipment, other... What is that? Okay, can we... Do we just say escape? Okay. H-pick resin. Hello? G G for bark. And branches. All right. So I feel like we need some kind of stone or something. Is there like little rocks we can interact with or anything? And, Oh, so these pants look incredibly tight. Is that a wolf? Oh, he's gliding. That is a gliding wolf. Okay. Oh, we got some stone. Okay. Hello? Game? Okay. What are you good for up there? It's a drone? Oh, pickles, okay. Get some branches down. Okay. Well, let's see. Crafting. Let's take a look. What is a crafting menu? Crap. Inventory? Okay. That's still just character, right? Yeah. So, what about menu? Ah. He crafts stuff for us. A to A. Okay, so our little bot guy, that's what he's good for. Alright, so what do we need to do? We need to make a tool. So, there's hammer, shovel, rake, pickaxe. What does a pickaxe require? It requires a rope, a handle, a blade, and a blade. Okay. So, rope. We need fiber. Blades, raw stone, metal ingot. Huh. Okay, well, we need some more stuff. Where are we gonna get fiber from? Plants? Pick reed. That gives us reed. We want fiber. Just going up into the forest a little bit more, see what we can get. Why does this rock have blue crap on it? Oh, it's an iron node. Okay. Oh. The shiny stuff going on. Pick leaves? No, we already pick leaves. What's going on up here? Oh. Red usually doesn't mean good. screw it, let's find out. Now, there are things called anomalies in the game, so this might just be one of those. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. We've entered an anomaly, I guess? Some kind of like desert biome area. Can we? Everything looks so huge. Like, look at this cactus. Well, looks like we can't interact with everything. Interesting. Alright, well, let's go around. Oh, what's this? Oh, cool. Fish, sand, bone, and some cotton. Fossils. Ooh. Now I'm getting 150 frames and the game still seems like laggish. That could be just because it is trying to like generate stuff at the same time, so. This place looks big. Let's see what looks like we got over here. Doesn't really look like there's much going on here. There's definitely kind of a pathway. Kind of goes to nowhere again. Alright, let's just take a look, see on the shore. Huh. Alright. Well, it looks like there's some sort of structure that way, so I say we head that way. That's definitely built. Whoa. Hello? I can't close this window. There we go. That was awkward. Archway here. Oh, we got more fossils. We're gonna need to, like, get better tools or something because we're gonna need, like, a house to store this stuff. I hope. Right now, it looks like we can hold quite a bit of stuff. Hopefully fossils are useful. Ooh, we got like a headless statue going on here. Hey there. Mr. Headless Statue. Guess we go around. No. Okay. Well, let's see if we go into the hole. Can we even? Oh, we can. Oh, this is not severely out of place. Oops. Okay. Exit the anomaly. Oh, we see a bunch of glowy things that way, so that's how we got ourselves here in the first place. Might as well head towards them again. Oh yeah. Something going on over here for sure. I got some more ruins too. Oh. Oh. Got like a crazy dragon statue in the background and then like some kind of ruins here. That's cool looking. What is that? That thing's crazy looking. Woo! And we're back. Alright. Well. We need fiber. Resin, bark, branches. Resin, bark, branches. Leaves? There's more of these giant deer things. Hey, guy. There's some interesting jumping animations you got there. All right, let's. Building, world map, oh, crafting. An axe. So we need parts, we need to make parts. Okay. Okay, we made a pine shaft. It requires a shaft. Okay, now we have a handle. A rope. You don't have any raw materials. Fiber. Arctic finds. From plants? Ah, okay. Here we go. Oh wow. Okay, now I get rope. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Hello? Why can't I move? Why can't I move? Oh. That was weird. Okay, I'm not entirely sure what's going on here. But I think it's time to run away from that wolf. Yeah, come eat one of these deer or something, man. I ain't got time for your murdering. Yeah, it falls. Okay. Crafting. So, what do we need? We need tools, we need a pickaxe, which is two blades. And a handle. Oh, requires a hammer. Okay. Need a head and a handle. Rope. Okay, we've made a hammer. Nice. Okay, so now we need pickaxe. So, autofill, we need a handle. We need a shaft. Okay, we'll craft a couple of these. Oh, I see. Our stamina's running out. That's what's going on. Alright, well, at least swimming gives you a bit of, food. Can we get out of there? Is there a sit? No. Whoa. What was that? Roll? Crouch? No? Okay. Well. Our stamina bar fill up there again. Okay. So now we need blades. I thought we made our hammer. There we go. Looks like we're gonna need some more raw rock. Let's grab a little bit more rock. Oh, I guess you just get fossils from out here anyways. Alright, well. Blade, autofill, and craft. Tools, pickaxe, autofill. We need a handle. Autofill, craft. Let's make this pickaxe. Also, wait, what happened to our handle? Oh, did we run out of stamina again somehow? Huh. That was weird. Let's see what else we can make. Campfire is probably something we should make. Basic campfire, kindlings. Furniture, we've got farming stuff, we've got bandages. That's good. Cool. Then let's go back to tools, pickaxe, autofill, and craft. Beautiful. Nice. Got ourselves a pickaxe. Then let's see what else we've got. We want to make an axe. So we need a blade, a handle, and a rope. Okay, we can't make any more rope. Can we make any more handles? Yes. Make a blade. So we need some more leaves to make some fiber. Okay. Okay. Rope. Fiber. Max. Craft. Nope. Let's see about armors. What can we make? Cloth, fiber. Cloth. Okay, we're gonna need to kill some stuff. So we got a shield and axe, so we're gonna have to axe something. Okay. Well, we should be able to actually make the axe now. Oh, we need the rope still. Okay, let's pop our inventory and then annoying injury. Okay, hopefully that helps a bit. Let's go ahead and make a handle. Beautiful. Okay, weapon, axe, autofill, craft. Right. Does that give us wood? Chop. This rain is going. Let's cut another tree down. At least the rain's stopping. Alright, well, at least we can do is go get our water up. Not sure if we slowly regenerate over time or not. Let's see what we can build with what we have. Wall, window, ledge, pillar, foundations. Oh. Okay. Guess we need a little flatter area? About right here between the trees. Okay, foundations. Let's place one of these here, 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 and here. Okay. Some rope. So we need some more fiber. Alright, there we go. About we'll put a door frame here. Alright, wow, we can make a door, okay. Well, I say we... Control 4? Left control 4. How do we... equip stuff? That's interesting, so you can repair stuff. So, okay, if we go into attacking stance... How do we pick a weapon? Menu, in-game help, anomalies, items, crafting, building, survival wounds, hunting, death, fighting, okay. Well, that's good. Controls. Crafting menu. During fight in water. It's automatically... starting the game with only knives. Automatic binded to your right skill bar from where you can activate with control plus one key. Oh, whoa. I'm in a house, Wolf. You can't get me in my house. Especially if I build. How do I rotate? Nope, that's bad. That's bad. Yeah. Hey, what now? You stay away from my invisible house walls, Wolf. I think we're gonna die horribly. Well, guys, this is kind of been my first look here. As you can see, the game is still very rough, but it does have some really cool in-depth building mechanics, RPG mechanics, skills, learning, crafting, and so forth. It's really in-depth, and it's definitely something I look forward to. We may cover it again as they progress further into the game. But thanks for watching, guys. We will see you next time. I hope you enjoyed another first look.